An Oklahoma fugitive may be hiding out in Sealy. The FBI is looking for Charles Alan Dyer throughout Austin County. He's considered armed and dangerous. The 31-year-old was supposed to begin trial last week in Oklahoma for allegedly raping a young girl, but never showed up for court. The week before, Dyer's house was found burned down. Dyer is a former Marine and is believed to be packing numerous weapons. His anti-government rants are posted all over YouTube, and he has quite the following.
I want everybody to see everything that's against me as well as for me, and make your choice on your own whether you think I've done what the state and the federal government has tried to convict me of.
After a tip led the FBI to Sealy, they've set up a command post at a community center. Just remember, you can run, but you can't hide in good old Texas. If you see Dyer, stay clear and call the cops ASAP.